Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling dynamic lock on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Dynamic lock automatically locks your device when you're away from your computer by syncing to your phone to tell you when you leave your PC. Here is how to turn this feature off and on. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom, search for settings, and then open them. In Settings, select Accounts from the left sidebar. In Account Settings, select Sign-in Options. Now, under Additional Settings, click Dynamic Lock. Here you will see a checkbox to turn Dynamic Lock on and off. If you want to turn it on, you will need to have your phone connected to your PC. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.